आप देख रहे हैं लर्निंग ट्यूब और मैं हूं साक्षी राय। आज हम करने जा रहे हैं क्लास 8 साइंस चैप्टर 1 का पार्ट 2। आज हम करेंगे क्रॉप प्लांट्स के बारे में। व्हाट आर क्रॉप प्लांट्स? द सेम काइंड ऑफ प्लांट्स ग्रोन और कल्टीवेटेड एंड हार्वेस्टेड इन द फील्ड ऑन अ लार्ज स्केल फॉर प्रॉफिट और सब्सिस्टेंस और आर नोन एज क्रॉप प्लांट्स और क्रॉप्स। नाउ when we grow the same kind of plants and cultivate and harvest in the field on a large scale for profit or subsistence, मतलब जब हम लोग एक ही तरह के plants को एक बड़ी सी ज़मीन पे और बहुत ज़्यादा amount में, बहुत ज़्यादा large scale में हम लोग जब उगाते हैं, उसको काटते हैं, तो उसको हम लोग crop plants या crop कहते हैं। Now, cereals are the first crop known to be cultivated. Cereals को cultivate करे जाने वाला first crop कहा गया है। Cereals are tall grasses which are cultivated for their nutritious seeds are called grains. Cereals जो होते हैं वो लंबी घास होती है basically, जिनको कि हम लोग कल्टीवेट करते हैं ताकि उनके जो ग्रेन्स होते हैं, जो कि बहुत न्यूट्रिशियस होते हैं, उनको कल्टीवेट करते हैं और उनको सीरियल्स कहते हैं। नाउ ग्रेन्स आर रिच इन स्टार्च आल्सो कंटेन्स ग्रेन्स आर रिच इन स्टार्च, उनमें स्टार्च बहुत होता है। स्टार्च इज फॉर कार्बोहाइड्रेट्स एज यू हैव लर्नड इन सिक्स्थ क्लास। आल्सो कंटेन्स प्रोटीन्स विटामिन्स मिनरल्स एंड फाइबर्स। सो उनमें प्रोटीन्स विटामिन्स मिनरल्स एंड फाइबर्स भी होते हैं। सो नाउ देयर आर मेनी काइंड ऑफ क्रॉप्स दैट आर ग्रोन विच वी विल सी इन द टेबल फॉर्म इन द नेक्स्ट। लेट्स मूव टू द नेक्स्ट टॉपिक विच इज खरीफ। So this is a few list of the common plants crop grown in India. So these are some common crop plants and their examples. Now first one is cereals. Cereals have wheat, paddy which is also called rice, maize and barley and ragi. Pulses. Pulses is our dal. So we have gram, peas, mutton, beans, we call rajma. Oil seeds, just mustard is sarso ka tel, and groundnut and sunflower seeds se sunflower oil banta hai, to wo sunflower hai. And root crops, example of root crops are sweet potato and tuber crops. Then we have tuber crops we have potato and tapioca. Sugar crops, then we have sugar crops. Examples of sugar crops are sugar cane and beetroot. Plantation crops, tea, coffee, rubber, coconut, etc. Fiber crops are jute, cotton, etc. Feed crops are oats, alfalfa. So these are some examples. Now crops are classified into two different categories, which are kharif crop and rabi crops, which are based on the season in which they grow. So now let's study about what are kharif crops and rabi crops. So now let's move on to the next topic, which is kharif and rabi crops. So kharif crops and rabi crops. In India, two main seasons for cultivating crops are the kharif and the rabi season. So in India, we mainly cultivate the crops in two main seasons, which are the kharif season and the rabi season. So accordingly, the crops grown, which are the crops which are grown, मतलब जो क्रॉप जो कि खरीफ सीजन में ग्रो करते हैं, उनको कहा जाता है खरीफ क्रॉप्स, और जो क्रॉप्स रबी सीजन में ग्रो करते हैं उनको कहा जाता है रबी क्रॉप्स। क्रॉप्स ग्रोन इन दीज सीजंस आर नोन एज खरीफ क्रॉप्स एंड रबी क्रॉप्स। सो लाइक कोई प्लांट है, कोई क्रॉप है, वो खरीफ सीजन में ग्रो कर रहा है तो उसको हम लोग खरीफ क्रॉप कहेंगे। कोई क्रॉप है या प्लांट है जो रबी सीजन में ग्रो कर रहा है तो उसको हम लोग रबी क्रॉप कहेंगे। सो नाउ लेट्स डिस्कस व्हाट इज खरीफ क्रॉप एंड व्हाट इज रबी क्रॉप। सो रबी फर्स्ट वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट खरीफ क्रॉप्स। व्हाट इज खरीफ क्रॉप्स, व्हिच सीजन इज इट द व्हेन इट इज ग्रोन, कौन से सीजन में वो ग्रो करता है, कौन से महीनों में, एंड व्हाट आर द एग्जांपल्स ऑफ खरीफ। सो लेट्स सी व्हाट आर द एग्जांपल्स ऑफ खरीफ क्रॉप एंड व्हाट इज खरीफ क्रॉप। Now we discuss what are kharif and rabi crops. Now let's discuss in detail what is kharif crops and what are rabi crops. So first we will know about kharif crops. So kharif crops are the crops sown, it's sown in the beginning, it's the beginning of the southwest monsoon during June or July. It can be June or July, any one of them. And harvested, it's harvested, it's sown. जिसके बीज बोए जाते हैं जून या जुलाई में और उसका harvesting किया जाता है after. It's from see the seeds are sown in the beginning and the harvesting is done after the monsoon in September or October. Therefore, they are also called as monsoon season crops. See, it's either the beginning or after, but it's always monsoon. So, they are also called monsoon season crop. So, some kharif crops are rice, maize, soybean, and cotton. So, examples of kharif crops are rice, which is also called paddy, maize, soybean, and cotton. So, kharif crops sown in the beginning of the monsoon season and harvested in the ending of the monsoon or after monsoon, which is in, so we can say that they are sown in June or July and harvested September or October. Therefore, they are also called monsoon season crops. Examples are rice, paddy, maize, soybean, and cotton. So now we are going to discuss what are rabi crops. We have discussed kharif crops. So now let's move on to the rabi crops. What are rabi crops? In which seasons they are grown? Which months they are grown and harvested? So let's see. Okay, so now until now we have discussed what are rabi crops and kharif crops, and we have also discussed what are kharif crops in details. So now we are going to discuss what are rabi crops in details, like in which season they are grown, in which season they are harvested, and in what months, or and all those and examples and also. So rabi crops are crops sown at the beginning of the winter season. So the rabi crops are sown at the beginning. So here we are have the beginning here also, in which sown, it's sown. जहाँ पे seeds बोए जा रहे हैं उधर भी beginning है of the winter season. तो यहाँ पे किसकी beginning में हम लोग करें winter season की. So जिसको कि है October to December में. October to December के बीच में हम लोग seeds sow करते हैं. And harvested. So here it's harvested by March or April. So March or April, which can be said that वो ending of winters है या after winters है. So in kharif crops हमने देखा कि वो monsoon season के beginning में और sown किए जा रहे हैं, seeds sow किए जा रहे हैं और ending में उनको harvest किया जा रहा है crops को. और यहाँ पे rabi crops में sow किया जा रहा है beginning में of the winter season and harvest किया जा रहा है at the ending or after the winter season, which is in April or March. Therefore, they are also called winter season crops. So kharif crops are also called monsoon season crops and and rabi crops are also called winter season crops. Some rabi crops are, kuch examples hain ye rabi crops ke, which are grams, here it's gram, pea, mustard, wheat and linseed. So gram, we have gram jo ki pearls mein aate hain, gram, pea aur wheat. Wheat aata hai hamara cereals mein aur gram and pea hamare pulses mein aate hain, mustard aur linseed hamare oil mein aate hain. So these are some examples of rabi crops. So this is what are the rabi crops and kharif crops. Now we have one more season which wasn't discussed before, which is zayad crop. So zayad crop, what is zayad crop? So let's see what is zayad crop. Until now we have discussed what are crop plants and what are rabi and kharif crops, in which season they are grown, in which month and their examples. But as we know that kharif crops is sown in June and it's harvested in September or October. So and rabi crops are sown in October or December and then they are harvested in March or April. So in between March or April and June or July, there is a long gap. So how are the fields abandoned for this long period? No. इतने लंबे समय तक अगर फील्ड को अबैंडन मतलब छोड़ दिया जाए ऐसे खाली तो उससे कोई फ़ायदा नहीं होगा. सो इन दैट सीजन ऑल्सो सम क्रॉप्स आर ग्रोन विच आर कॉल्ड जेड क्रॉप. इट्स स्पेलिंग इज जेड ए आई डी और इट कैन ऑल्सो बी कॉल्ड जेड ए वाई ए डी जेड क्रॉप्स. सो द अनदर सीजन इज कॉल्ड जेड और जेड क्रॉप इज the season for vegetables or low grade cereals. Low grade cereals means very less amount in which they are, which are produced in very much less amount and which are sown in March and April and harvested in June. Some examples of zed crops are watermelon, pumpkin and gourd, etc. So in this part of the chapter we have discussed about what are the crop plants, kharif and rabi crops and zayad crops. So this is the part 2 of crop plants. Now let's move on to the next topic in the next video in part 3 of this chapter. In part 3 we will discuss about preparation of soil, cultivation, weeding and manure, fertilizers, etc. So let's move on to the next topic in the next video. Until then, please keep watching our videos and like, share and subscribe our channel if you like the video.